So where do white people come from? Let's talk about it. The God of the Bible calls himself the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, and the God of Jacob. Abraham had Isaac, and then Isaac had Jacob. But when Isaac had Jacob, he was born with a twin brother. The woman's name was Rebekah. And the Lord said unto her, two nations are in thy womb, and two manner of people shall be separated from thy bowels, and the one people shall be stronger than the other, and the elder shall serve the younger. So God is saying two separate races are about to be born out of the same woman. And when her days to be delivered were fulfilled, behold, there were twins in her womb. And the first came out red, all over like a hairy garment, and they called his name Esau. And after that came out his brother, and his hand took hold on Esau's heel, and his name was called Jacob. Jacob's descendants would make up the nation of Israel. These 12 tribes of people, pause for a better look. But basically, black people fall into the category of Israelites. Esau's descendants would make up the nation of Edom, or Edomites. This is where white people come from. But technically, Edomites are our brother nation since we both came out of the same womb. Like, even when the 12 tribes lived together back east hundreds of years ago, look who's down here at the bottom. Edomites. Living right next to us. But what was down here was mountains and caves. That's where the idea of cavemen come from. Right here, God speaks to Obadiah in a vision about Edom. And here he says, thou that dwellest in the clefts of the rock, whose habitation is high. He's talking about how Edom lived high in the mountains and how they lived in the clefts of the rock, which were the caves of the mountains. But if you look up Mount Edom, it will show you where they're from. Like, this has been there for hundreds of years. The Lord literally gave them natural protection from the sun. Because we all know that white people are the main ones negatively affected by too much sunlight. But doesn't all this look a little familiar? Like, maybe I'm tripping. But it looks like they're paying homage to where they originally come from. And eventually they migrated from here, where Mount Edom is, up to the Caucasus mountain range. Here's a closer image, but this is literally why they're called Caucasian people today. Because they lived in the Caucasus mountain range. But their true race or nation is Edom, same way our true race and nation is Israel. Not black or white, or the name of a mountain range.